you know, I think the most vibrant musical art form right now over the last 10, 15 years has been hip-hop. You just mentioned Bob Marley. I mean, I can remember when I was in college, you know, listening, raising my awareness about how people outside of our country were thinking about the struggles for jobs and dignity and freedom.
Man can get lost, some we don't lie, that them don't really. Man become enemy, you know, the consciousness.
Oh, pirates, yes, they rob, I did, I deserve it. To be sold, taken aboard the ships of the merchants. Minutes after they took out from out the bottomless pit. But by the hand of the Almighty, my head is stronger than script. To move forward in this generation triumphant, standing the ground till we hear the sound of the trumpet. Patiently we wait as hunger sickens our stomach. And these politicians debating over issues and summits. But from it nothing is all, son of God, he was punished. As aggressors who witnessed it when Pilate had done it all. Predecessors, the spirit of this pirate's injustice. Born into a world of evil, freedom is what we need from it.
Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever had, redemption songs. Redemption.
Emancipate yourselves from these chains that are locked. It is up to us to free our minds for this bondage. Never to fear the energy, even atomic. Because time ain't a single one of them that can stop it. How long do they intend to kill our prophets? While we stand aside throughout this misery watching. As we look, yeah, some say that it's just a part of it. Fulfilling the book, but what type of a god is it? The lesser chore to loose upon the earth to be born in. To the life of a slave with this integrity torn. And with eyes that will not see the mark of a beast that is worn upon a sleeve. One who believes her children are strong.
Believing the teachers, freedom's the reason. Yo, these songs are freedom to achieve what we're dreaming. Yo, our only weapon is we seek in our heaven, and our freedom is seen as songs of redemption. From the slavery state, we seek in emancipation. Till the tone of our skin is no longer reason for hatred. Till we feel that we've made it to a world with the pages that's defaming our sages. Have been erasing the cages where they frequently places have been taken replaced with. Temples with different faces can unite and give praises. Till the creed of the faithless is no longer the basis of our civilization, and instead we all face it. That we have all been placed into this earth as a sacred living manifestation of a force that is hateless. Hate is human creation driven by our temptation. And then we are enslaved with only love. We're reaching our destination.
To be free. These songs of freedom is all I ever had. Redemption songs. Redemption songs.
The reggae music is a music created by Rasta people, and it carries earth force, a people rhythm, like people. There's a rhythm of people working, people moving, you know.
Are you a rich man?
When you mean rich, what do you mean?
You have a lot of possessions, a lot of money in the bank.
Position make you rich? I don't have that type of richness. My richness is life, forever.